friends told us everything. You're headed to Banja's port, right? I know you're working for Hykros now, but you'll always be one of us.
Zeke only did it because he had no choice. I just want to see him and Shirley back safe again. Sorry, we left you with the toughest job. We can't possibly repay you for everything you've done for the shelter.
This thing with Zeke, it's in your hands now.
I will find them, I promise.
Follow the Blue Creek downstream to reach Banja's dock. Be careful.
What's going on here? The hyenas are at it again. I need to help that person.
Moves. Thanks.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thanks to you two. Those pests are getting bolder. To think they'd come so close to the port. Hey, congrats!
Huh? What for?
The bounty for the White Lightning. It was personally issued by President Collador.
Searching database. Still no results for Collador.
The president of Banja's Industries. That doesn't ring any bells?
Search complete. Collador, president of Banja's Industries. We can ask him about the area's Omnium Tower.
So you're not here for the bounty? Ah, then you must be here for the Grace Day Festival, right? If that's the case, then you're out of luck. There probably isn't much to see this year.
Why is that?
I've been here all day, and I haven't caught sight of any merchant ships entering the port. Just last year, it was packed around this time.
Did something happen here?
Probably the bandits. They've been real active recently and must have scared the merchants off. Wonder when President Collador is gonna do something about it. Come on, it's not safe here. Let's get back to the port.
Thank you.
your first time here, right? How about a tour? I'm Hilda, by the way.
We're from Astra. This is Mia. We're actually looking for someone who might have been here recently.
Zeke from Astra? Can't say I've seen him. There are a lot of new faces around town because of the festival. It's gonna be hard to find him, I'm afraid. But I can tell my friends to keep a lookout for him. The more eyes, the better. Come, follow me.
Long time no see, Hilda.
Theo? Why are you out here without your bodyguard? What if your illness acts up?
I've been inside for too long. I need some fresh air. Don't worry. I always have my meds with me.
You're the heir to Banjus. You can't afford to be so careless. You won't hear the end of it if Mr. Kolador finds out.
Father. He's been up to his neck with something important lately. Barely even has enough time to see me.
Oh, is Mr. Kolador busy now? I was actually hoping to get some help from him.
Oh, can I be of any help?
Not for me, but for my new friends here from Astra. They're looking for a man called Zeke. By the way, I got attacked by white lightning on the beach. Luckily, my new friends were there to save me.
Hello. I'm a friend of Zeke's. He may have been here recently.
I'm Theo, a friend of Hilda's. A pleasure to meet you.
Theo's dad, Mr. Kolador, is the president of Banjus Industries. If anyone here could find Zeke, it'd be him.
I'll go talk to my father. If your friend is indeed here, we will find him.
Theo, how many times have I told you? You need to inform me before going out, and never alone by yourself. Hurry along back. The doctor's still waiting to do your routine checkup. If everything's fine, you can still go to the festival tonight. Only if the doctor says you're fine. And this is?
This is my new friend from Astra.
Nice to meet you, President Kolador.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm Kolador. As you can see, I'm very worried about my son's condition. Please look after him when you're together.
Father, they saved Hilda from White Lightning. About the bounty you put out earlier.
Oh, you defeated White Lightning? Young people these days truly surprise me. I don't have the reward with me right now, but don't worry. I'll send my people to contact you later. It can be installed in all types of weapons and analyze combat data on the fly to help you find the opponent's weaknesses. It's a new development, and we're looking for testers. You seem like a good candidate.
Father, one more thing. We're actually looking.
All right, Theo. That's enough for now. I have some things to attend to. Let's talk again tonight, okay?
Yes, Father.
Hilda, about President Kolador.
Ah, Mr. Kolador is a good person, but he can be quite stern at times. But I guess that's to be expected for someone in his position. Don't worry, Theo will talk to Mr. Kolador about finding your friend. The Grace Day Festival is tonight. Maybe the one you're looking for will show up there.
Speaking of which, what exactly is Grace Day?
Well, Banjus began as just a small remote settlement, and life was tough. One year, there was a famine caused by pests and attacks from monsters that almost wiped everything out. By some good graces, eventually, a merchant ship stocked with food docked here and saved everyone. That day then became Grace Day. And, as you must have guessed, that merchant is Mr. Kolador. Everything we have in Banjus is literally owed to him.
It looks like you really worship Mr. Kolador.
Of course, and there are lots of stories about him. Let me tell you all about them. Wow, it's really late. Time passes so fast.
Because you've been talking nonstop.
I know I tend to get like that sometimes. Hey, you're still looking for your friend, aren't you? I'll take you to my friends. Come!
Hey, Hilda. Long time no see.
Hey, Kelly. How's business?
Why? You want your old job back?
Huh? I thought you don't like me eating the merchandise on the job.
I'm not saying you can't have some, but you do have to do your job first. Stop giggling like a fool. So, what brings you here today?
A small favor. We're looking for someone called Zeke, if you saw him.
Sounds like a handsome young man. Could this Zeke be, you know?
Huh? No, not at all.
I better keep this from Harry, so I don't break his heart. My poor brother.
I told you no. And what does Harry have to do with anything? By the way, where is he?
Harry is no kid anymore, so he's in charge of his own shop this year. He should be right below.
By himself? That crybaby? You sure that's a good idea?
Can't disagree with you there. Well, can you drop by and check on him for me? I'm too busy to go myself.
All right. I'll take care of that while you keep an eye out for Zeke.
Of course. Here, two fried chicken meals for you. On the house.
Is that really you?
Huh? Harry the crybaby? Kelly is worried about you, so she sent me here. Look at you, frowning. What happened?
I'm not frowning. Nothing happened. Just that there are too many things to do. A new shipment came, but I don't have time to pick it up. There's still a crate of cargo at the port.
Are you slacking off again? The shipment came in yesterday.
But I can't do it alone. Hilda, can you please, please?
Hold on right there. I'm not cleaning up after you. No way.
Hilda, I can go fetch the cargo, but about Zeke.
Oh, fine. It's a fair deal, and Harry can't complain about me bullying him again. Just drop the cargo off at the front of the store. Hey, crybaby, you better thank us for being so nice.
I'm not a crybaby. I'm not a baby anymore.
Thank you.
that's done already? Thank you so much.
Piece of cake. Where did Hilda go?
Info. Hilda went to the port to respond to a request for help. The helping request was issued by a girl called Ants. Ants' balloon got caught on a streetlight.
How long has she been gone?
It was just now, about half a minute. You should be able to catch up to her.
Hey, you're here.
What is it? Why are you upset?
I can't seem to reach the balloon up there. You got some moves. Can you help?
Leave it to me.
Thank you. On behalf of little Anne, it's nice to get something lost back.
You're quite a kind person.
Well, people gotta be kind to each other, right? Crow came to me just now. He said there was a problem with the lights for the celebration, and we needed to call someone to repair them.
Lantern? Who's...
Like fireworks, lanterns are part of the festivity. That's the way every year. Everyone's looking forward to it. But to see both, we have to help Crow fix the circuits. I was going to take a break, but since this is for celebration, why don't you come too?
Okay.
Wonderful. Wonderful, Hilda. You found help.
This is my new friend from Astra who volunteered to help fix the lanterns.
Hello. What can I do to help?
The earthquake shorted out the converters. I'm worried the lanterns will burn out, so I need them inspected. But it's urgent to fix the converter, so can you check the lanterns? Just 5 of them will do.
That's it?
I got this.
Thanks much. Guess I'll go show Mia around now.
Thanks. I just got done myself.
I made the round, but not sure if I fixed it.
Oh, that's easy. See that switch over there? Flip it and see how well you did.
Then I shall.
How are things?
Please be assured that everything has been arranged, my lady.
If they aren't willing to cooperate, you know what to do.
Yes, my lady.
Go then. We've been followed, and I need to take care of that. Why don't you show yourself? I don't hate you, but you must remember your manners when you ask a question next time.
You're finally awake. It seems someone's ambushed you. Was Zeke there?
No, I couldn't see Zeke. That woman knew I was following. They seemed to be plotting something, but I couldn't make out what they were saying.
Testing. You're in bad condition. I recommend you return to Banja's dock for mending.
Where were you? The celebration is almost over. You missed so many fun things.
I spotted Zeke.
Isn't that who you're after? Did you catch him?
No, I lost him.
Really? That's too bad. But look at the bright side. At least you know Zeke is here.
But...
Come on, don't get yourself in a funk. It will get better. It's been a long day. So we should stop for now. I'll take you to see Theo at the Banja's headquarters tomorrow.
All right. It's time for a break anyway.
Follow me. I'll take you to the hotel in town.
Welcome. Are you here for a room? We only got one left. And it's at a special holiday rate.
Thank you.